strict bear crawl. Hands right underneath our shoulders, knees right underneath our hips, okay? The first action we want to focus on is actually pushing away from the ground and kind of getting like a turtle shell in our upper back. Very under controlled steps, but trying to maintain that back position. Okay, keeping separation between knee and elbow. We can go forward, maintain the position of the upper back, going backwards. Little rotation through the hips.